Okay, we're going to just complete the casting process. The molds are in the furnace, and they've been completely tempered, and all the wax is burned out of them. So we got our first mold out, which has all of those pendants inside that you saw us making copies of. And this has the molten metal in it. Gotta give this some time to harden, and then we'll break the mold. See how we did.